Hello everyone, welcome to our next Phoenix game. We are playing City Soccer Challenge. So let's play a game. Play against a random team in a one-on-one match, in one-off match, just for a little action. Cool, let's go exhibition. All-Stars, the Honeybees, Warthogs, Team Inferno. These are the exact same teams that were on that other Phoenix game that I played. I'm pretty sure. Ooh. All-Stars, the Honeybees, Warthogs, Team Inferno. They're almost like the same game, just like a different color and scheme. But I'll go with All-Stars. Normal. 6 minutes seems pretty good. Well, this one sounds pretty good too. Any second now. Come on. There we go. Cool, what a great start. That was odd. I was getting own goal. Ah, look at me go! Oh man, how do you do that? Whee! There we go. That was a terrible kick. My guy just like standing there for no real reason. What is going on? This game is like horrible. Come on, get up there. No! Okay, I'm sort of getting the hang of it, but doesn't make it any better though. No, get back. Thank you. Let's shoot. What the?
Okay.
Come on. There we go. Oh. That is just uncool. How did you miss? That literally makes no sense. Hey, give me my ball back. Aw, oh, man. Terrible shot. And there we go. Nope. Oh, yep, that was my team. Ah, oh, it's so hard to shoot in this game. I don't know what he's doing. Cool, thanks. Nice kick to nowhere. Pretty sure there's a game on one of the soccer games on the Sega Mega Drive is 10 times better than this. Okay. Change ends. End of first half. I'm losing by one goal. Nah. Great. Come on, make a run for it. Ah, come on. Finally a goal. Finally. See if I can come back from this terrible, terrible loss. Of course. End of match. Team Inferno win. Well, nope. It's safe to say that this game is very, very bad. The controls are terrible, they shoot terribly, and they're like predetermined kicks, which is rather annoying. So it doesn't compare to FIFA or Pro Evolution Soccer at all. And yes. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that terrible game. I sure did. Hooray! But anyway, I played it and you didn't have to, so hope I'll see you in another game, so I'll catch you then.